Good morning, everybody. So I told myself I wasn't going to do this, but I started on the other one, on the other two confettis. On the graduation confetti, this one right here, it also says it's 1 ounce. It's pretty fat, but I just got this baggie full of those stars. I'm not going to separate them. This is how I'm going to keep them. This is how I'll use them. But up for grabs are all the graduation hats. I've seen somebody grind them, like in a bullet or a coffee maker. I don't want to do that. So these are up for grabs. I still haven't had anybody say anything about these. That's one. This is for someone else. And like I said, out of the graduation one, this came out. It's pretty nice. I mean, it's full, a couple sizes of stars. And I already baggied up from the first mix, from that little palm tree and party mix. And this is my next one that I'm going to do. It's got gold stars, fuchsia stars, orange squares, red squares. It looks like some gold and green dots. So I'm going to do that in a little while. But from the other, from that one's from... These stars are from this one, also 1 ounce. Now I've got gold and green palm trees and these little tiki little cardstock things. So they're all up for whoever inboxes me. I'll put them in little baggies and mail them off to you. Like I said, there's green palm trees with party, multicolored graduation hats, gold palm trees with green palm trees and the tiki heads. So, like I said, first come, first serve. Please be specific which one you want and leave me your address, and I'll tell you if you were the first one, and I'll send it off to you. Thanks for watching, ladies. Bye.